Howdy, this is Xiao Huang from Texas A&M University. Today, I'm really excited to share our recent work, Attributed Random Walks for Graph Recurrent Networks.
Random walks have been widely adopted in various network analysis tasks, ranging from label propagation to network embedding. It could capture and convert geometric structures into structured sequence, while alleviating the issues of sparsity and curse of dimensionality. Though random walks on plane networks have been intensively studied, in real-world systems, nodes are often not pure vertices, but own different characteristics, described by the rich set of data associated with them. These node attributes contain plentiful information that often complements the network and brings opportunities to the random walk-based analysis. However, it is unclear how random walks could be developed for attributed networks towards an effective joint information extraction. Node attributes make node interactions more complicated and are heterogeneous with respect to the topological structures. To bridge the gap, we explore to apply random walks on attribute networks to boost the deep node representation learning. We proposed a novel framework named GraphRNA. It consists of two major components. First, a collaborative walking mechanism named AttriWalk. Second, a tailored deep embedding architecture for random walks named Graph Recurrent Networks. Specifically, the first component, AttriWalk, considers the attribute networks as a bipartite network and use it to propel the walking more diverse and mitigate the tendency of converging to nodes with high centralities. AttriWalk also enables us to advance the prominent deep network embedding model, graph convolutional networks, towards a more effective architecture named Graph Recurrent Networks, GRN. GRN empowers node representations to interact in the same way as nodes interact in the original attribute networks. In such a way, we convert the complex attribute node interactions into a series of informative node sequences based on AttriWalk, and encode them into a unified vector representations while graph recurrent networks. For more details, please refer to our paper. At last, we would like to thank all the funding agencies, including DARPA and NSF, and all the members in DataLab. And thanks for your attention.